Still using my D-pad because my strum bar is overstrumming.